Okay, so you are relatively new to marketing online within the last 5 years.
Yes.
So share your favorite online marketing tips.
Okay, so really, it's so simple. People complicate everything. It really is being yourself. It is not looking at other people and going, oh, I'm going to be like her. And again, I didn't have space for that. Remember the no space? I just messy. Some sort of person that wasn't so kind said, oh, I get it. We just sort of show our mess online and we make millions of dollars. She said that because you get the haters. And I just said, yep, that worked. Yep. I'm just like, yep, that's it kind of thing. Meaning, hashtag unfake. I love that hashtag. I made that up. Hashtag unfake.
That's a
It's like,
great hashtag.
isn't it though? You can use that. Just say Jeanne Omlor taught me this. The thing is also hashtag unmediocre. Okay. So to me, it's about essence, essential stuff. It is not bending yourself into a pretzel to make people like you because they won't, because they'll feel it's not real. So instead of the word authentic, let's just be true blue and real. Let's just be real. So here's what happened. And I am not saying you need to tell everybody every inch of your personal life because that is not cool. You need to keep your personal life. You don't want to tell people everything. There is a private garden that we need to keep for ourselves. So I don't tell people everything, but I tell them personal stuff that is appropriate, that is going to help them. And I also don't, use things out of vulnerability to then use it as a tool. Because there's this vulnerability that people are using that's vulnerability, sorry, using it to get views. No, that's fake then. It's hashtag fake. So basically, be yourself. Be yourself. Just write posts that are true about what's going on with you and your clients. Stories are good, right? Show results. Don't be afraid to show results. I am not bashful about showing my results. In fact, I don't show them enough. We have so many wins. I'm like, oh, I forgot to do that.
Yeah,
But
that is a woman problem, though. I think a lot of women have trouble with that.
I think it's just I forget, to be honest. But I do agree with you. Some,
Or you're
yes.
very busy.
Women do forget because they feel like, oh, but I don't want to brag. You're not bragging. You're actually reporting what happened. It's true reportage, I call it. This happened. It's reporting what happened with your client. That's not bragging. That's real. Oh, got it. And also, people are afraid to sell. Sell your stuff, people. Sell it. So the best tip is hashtag be yourself and tell stories, not boring stories, stories of success, of something that's going to help somebody else. So content that actually helps people, I love, and start talking to people online without wondering like, how do I talk to people? Just talk to them. And don't make it that you're going to spam them and try to sell them something right away. But be real that they understand that the reason you're talking to them is potentially to tell them about what you're doing instead of pretending that you're not going to do that and then bait and switching, because that's not cool either. So there's a way of being real that, of course, I'm a coach. And of course, if I'm in a conversation, well, maybe I'm sort of seeing if it's appropriate to talk about that, not spam you right away, though. So, yeah, I mean, it's so simple. Content, conversation, see if they want to get on a call with you. And tell them about what you do, highlight your value without lying to them or overpromising or being weird, offering it and see what they say.